Forget about FireWire, Thunderbolt, and fiber optic connections. NASA says it has set a new communication speed record by using lasers. On October 18th, NASA's Lunar Laser Communication Demonstration announced it successfully transferred data between the Moon and Earth at a record rate of 622 megabits per second. The data traveled some 239,000 miles, and those working on the project believe the breakthrough is the foundation for the future of space communication.
In the future, NASA could download finer images, hundreds of 3D HD video streams, and could even one day enable telepresence at the moon and beyond for human explorers still on Earth.
NASA relies heavily on radio frequency communication right now, but the appetite for data in space keeps increasing and radio can't keep up. NASA is hoping to get the new technology into operation as soon as possible. The goal of LLCD is to validate and build confidence in this technology so that future missions will consider using it. We are encouraged by the results of the demonstration to this point, and we are confident we are on the right path to introduce this new capability into operational service soon. Not only is transferring data faster, but it also offers other benefits. Laser wavelengths are 10,000 times shorter, allowing data to be transmitted across narrower, tighter beams. The smaller wavelengths of laser-based communications are more secure, delivering the same amount of signal power to much smaller collecting antennas. So, how fast is the laser connection? At home, you're likely downloading data somewhere between 1 and 30 megabits per second. The connection between the Moon and Earth through the laser is 622. And the thought of using lasers in space to transmit video sounds pretty cool. Skype from the moon, anyone? For Newsy, I'm Logan Tittle.